That's just broken in half. That is extraordinary. I've seen the handle and the splice come away from the main part of the bat. Never seen it split in half.
Well, other than the winning moment of the Ashes, that's the image of the South End.
I have actually seen this before, and I think my take on it is when the bat maker makes the bat, he puts the handle in too tight, he can actually just make a little crack, just right at the end there, where that crack, where that snap. Sometimes it gets to be a little crack.